Dr. Marcin, are you ready for your diagnosis in 60 seconds?
Yeah, player, go ahead.
Okay. So a bloke walks into A&E.
Okay.
He is holding his hand. There's no blood coming from under his fingers.
Okay.
But he's in an awful lot of pain.
Okay.
He's showing you his middle finger.
Okay.
He's unable to move his middle finger.
Okay.
And the end is drooping ever so slightly. He's just come from a building site.
Okay.
You get an x-ray done on his finger and you see this. What can you tell me about it?
It looks like a mallet finger with avulsion. Avulsion mallet finger. It means that the extensor tendon was damaged with the bit of proximal phalanx, and that's why he can't move his finger up.
Yep, bang on. What are we gonna do for him?
The splinter.
With what kind of splint?
It's just a splint, a very long splint. Interphalangeal joint.
What's it called? What's the name of the splint?
I forgot.
It's a mallet splint.